you stand very still, it will form around you. It's a fluid. It's going to change and adapt to its location. Now, to recap, we figured out that any time we have a gas or a liquid swirling around in a circle, we have a vortex. Faster vortices are a lot stronger than slow ones, thanks to Bernoulli's principle. But at the same time, they're relatively delicate. They require exactly the right conditions, and we don't have too much to look at. So give yourselves a big round of applause. Thank you so much for all of your help, if you guys have any questions, stick around. We will do another demonstration in just about 15 minutes.
Look at the vortex.